Good morning, students. Welcome back to e-learning program. Students, I discuss about two-digit numbers of understanding 51 to 100 for class 1. This topic is related page number 47 to 51, part 1st. Students, first of all, I make a figure. To look at the figure carefully. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Students, how many bricks make in the figure? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You count and write in 10. 10 bricks arranged such that figure. 10 bricks. You see bricks? Bricks is used in made up of house. So, students, first of all, 4 bricks arranged in below part. And just above the below part, 4 bricks. Then above 2 bricks and above 1 brick. Count them. How many bricks in this figure? 10 bricks. How many bricks arranged in this figure? 10 bricks. You count them again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Suppose your friends near you make other type figures, same figures, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Some bricks and such type figures. Ask how many bricks arranged into figures? 10, 10. 10 bricks and 10 bricks, that means 20 bricks. Students, I understand first topic because today's your chapter related such type figure. This topic is very easily for you when you play, because this topic is related with play and learn. 10 bricks, bring and arrange such type, then you solve the such type problem. So, let us start your problem. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. How many 10s come in? First question, second question, third question, fourth question and fifth question. Students, how many tens come in first question? 10, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. 50 plus how many bricks here? 2. 50 plus 2, that means 50 is 2. No any problem? Come in second question. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. You write down here 60 plus 3, that means 63. This is your answer. And now third question. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. 70 plus 4, your 74. And question number 4, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80 plus 5, your answer is 85. Now, question number 5, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. You write down here 90 plus 4. Your answer is 94. Students, I hope that you understand first type problems you make in notebook. First type figures draw 50 to 60, 60 to 70, 70 to 80, 80 to 90, and 90 to 100. If any problem, to ask them. Thank you, students.